Private Clinic Albany held a special balloon race today commemorating Addiction Awareness Month. The clinic released 11 balloons signifying that addiction shouldn't only be recognized once a year, but every single month of the year. Officials say their goal is to inspire the Southwest Georgia community and build awareness for those that struggle with addiction.